technology, because I would like very much to know whether or not the hairs are lining of the jacket, which are tied to the scene of the crime, because the jacket was covered with the victim's blood. Are those hairs from Snowball?
Dr. O'Brien asked Canadian police for a blood sample from Mr. Beamish's cat. But this was more difficult than expected. Snowball wasn't at all cooperative. It took about 3.5 hours from the kitchen cat from under the beds to every room in the hospital. It was almost like the cat knew that we were taking
this.